Here's how to take your Blackboard Collaborate virtual class links from your Gmail and create a calendar event in Google Calendar. This is a great way to schedule classes, set up reminders, and easily find your links to virtual learning. It's important to note that you need to be using your fcpsschools.net account. These links won't connect if you're trying to link from a personal Google account. First, open your FCPS Schools Gmail and look for an email from Blackboard Collaborate that has an invitation from your teacher. This message has the link to your virtual class. Before opening, it's always helpful to star this message just in case you have to go back and find it sometime later. Now, open the email and look for the blue hyperlink. You may have to click the Show More Content button. You may have multiple messages stacked here, one from each class. You'll need to make a separate calendar entry for each class. This is the link that will get you into your virtual class. It's important to select the whole link and copy it. Right-click and find Copy or Control-C. Now, select your FCPS Schools Google Calendar from the Waffle menu, and a new window will open. Create a new event by clicking on the right day. Make sure you're selecting the correct day. This is not autofilled, so check back with your email. In the description field, paste the link you copied, right-click or Control-V. You should now see a blue link in the description. Set the class times by deselecting all day and entering the class time. You can make this a recurring event by clicking Does Not Repeat. In there, you can select Custom to select which day this class meets. Some classes may not meet on a regular recurring schedule. You may have to limit your recurring events to a 2-week or 1-month period, then re-enter this event again. Now, you can select to be notified or sent an email before class starts as a reminder. You can even give your classes different colors. One last thing, remember to give this calendar event a title. Probably the name of the class is best, but you can be creative. Before hitting save, check your email one last time to triple check you've entered all this information correctly. All this will do you no good if you just scheduled your Wednesday class to start on a Thursday. Once you're sure you're good, click save. Now you can schedule and organize your virtual learning using Google Calendar. You can click on an event to find the virtual class link without needing to hunt through emails. Remember, this link is a personal invitation only for you and is tied to your name and FCPS Google account. Do not share this link with others. If a classmate needs a link, have them contact your teacher. Also, if the link is not working, again, please contact your teacher.